I'm Vince Stone's girl, Debbie Marsh. May I see you for a moment?
I was just leaving, but please come in.
Thank you.
Were you in an accident?
Yes.
I'm sorry.
You have a nice home.
Thank you. Did Mr. Stone send you?
No. I've been thinking about you and me. How much alike we are. The mink-coated girls.
I don't understand you. What are you here for, Miss Marsh?
Debbie. We should use first names, Bertha. We're sisters under the mink.
You're not making any sense, Miss Marsh. I'd better call Mr. Stone and have him pick you up. You're not well.
I never felt better in my life. Your face will be like mine. Look at it. It isn't pretty, is it? You'll walk through side streets and alleys so that people won't stare at you. Oh, but you're lucky. It won't be for long. Bertha Duncan is dead. No more insurance for you and Lagina. The lid's off the garbage can. And I did it.
Emergency. Get an ambulance at 257 Flower Street, the penthouse.